cannot be seen by the seer. It looks like a villager. Okay, everyone go back to sleep. Let me have my seer wake up. And I'm going to let you see someone the first night. Okay. Let me have my private investigator wake up. You're going to point to somebody, and I'm going to tell you if that person or either person on either side of them is a werewolf. Okay. Let me have my bodyguard wake up. Bodyguard, thank you. Let me have my leprechaun wake up. Let me have my doppelganger wake up. You're going to pick someone who you want to be just like them when you grow up. Or when they die, whichever comes first.
Typically, it's my
shocking.
Cupid, I need you to go ahead and wake up and link two people together.
Survive.
nominating him still in.
You can, it won't do any good, but I guess I don't know what he's good. I got it. No, first
I nominate David.
I'll second David.
David never gets to play.
Don't do it.
We have a second for David.
Don't do it.
David says don't do it.
Defenses don't do it.
Don't do it.
We vote for David. 3, 2, 1, vote.
Good job, guys.
I voted down on the third one every single time.
Yeah,
second,
it's been
go.
Seconded.
We've got 13 seconds left. Let's
don't kill the idiot.
I don't know.
All the way down.
No, not like that. Would you like to move the target of the werewolf?
If we think he's the man,
standard.
Somebody you would devour
and you literally never pay your fans ever sell.
Okay, do I go to sleep? Let me have my seer wake up.
Yeah, whatever.
Seer, who would like to see? To the right or to the left? Everyone wakes up. You find Austin, Michael.
Brian, or whatever you say.
Now you're dead.
Oh, I'm the hunter.
The hunter. So Brian is also dead.
Does that mean I die? Yes, I was.
The prince.
What?
The prince is not dead too.
Cupid is struck too.
I didn't know we were royal.
And because Austin is dead, Jasmine dies of a broken heart.
I didn't think anybody was gonna kill Austin. I'm surprised you guys hadn't figured that out because I had it on.
Okay. A little crazy there. Austin was the hunter. When the hunter dies, they get to point to someone, that person dies immediately. It's just Brian. But because Cupid linked Austin and Jasmine together, Jasmine died of a broken heart, so therefore three people died that
night. And they're all villagers.
And they were all villagers.
Wait, so are all four werewolves still alive?
Yes.
Oh, God.
Wait, what's special
about you? Megan, what are you?
So, what are you? See ya.
Are you? I'm going to start going down the line. That is a typical Jimmy. He's in the gym.
What about you, Gio? Or him?
Do we have a seer that's seeing you?
I know you love that, Nate. How about Jeffrey?
Huh? Has the seer died yet? Any information?
No, the seer is alive, but we don't know what the seer is.
So when the seer,
if the seer dies, or Brian and I have seen anything, whenever you die, you probably should come for a soon.
The seer has it hooked over the
cross. Right.
Hey,
so where
right.
Is the seer?
So the seer will look somewhere
on my team.
They haven't found a werewolf, and they don't want to come out yet.
But I was this guy.
I didn't know
Jacob.
You could have asked.
I'll do it.
Oh, okay, because that totally works.
You got nominated. Jacob. I'll second it.
Like to move the target.
So listen, at this point, the werewolves are going to pick someone who's far away from them because they're afraid the leprechaun's going to pick them. The last, the upvotes on him were 1, 2, 3, and then there was one more, I can't remember who. If you're the PI, I would pick Brad next, see if there's one of the next three who's a werewolf, and then the seer can check, well, maybe I guess.
Well, remember, it checks the person that went on either side.
That's right, because there were three in a row, and I don't know if.
Brad.
Okay.
Why?
I don't know, because I don't understand the game.
What'd you say?
So we have a comment, Brad. I'm excited for Greg.
Are you a seer?
No.
So, Brad, you've been nominated and seconded, so now you're not trouble to defend.
Well, I'm the only defense I would really have is that I have no idea why he said what he said.
Well,
other than I just don't understand the game. So I'm just going to throw myself on the mercy of the court.
What's your card?
What do you mean?
What's your card? What's it say?
I'm not supposed to tell you that, am I?
You can say whatever you want.
Good trap. Good trap, Taylor.
You're saying, oh, if I'm a villager, I would say I was a villager,
yeah.
So you wouldn't
delay
an
execution.
No, he's saying that he has
I'm
no
so
idea.
I'm confused, too. I'm going
to
vote for myself. I'm pretty sure. I do want to live.
So we vote for Brad. 3, 2, 1, vote.
Oh, I just died.
Brad has been lynched.
Oh, God.
We're both down. Electric.
Blind Leprechaun, wake up. Do you wish to move the target?
I will take somebody else with me. It is not me. became the hunter, I take her with me.